I'm fine. What about you?
I'm very well, thank you. Just let me pull up some of your details and then we can get on with the interview. Do you have your
passport
with you?
Yes, sir. I have. Here it is.
I will ask you to show it to me. Just wait a few moments.
Right.
Oh, we rescheduled.
Yes, sir.
What happened?
I am through because of internet connection.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. No problem. All right. Let's pull up you on the system. Okay, let's do this.
Yes.
We will be starting the recording in 3, 2, 1.
Right.
How are you doing today, Deep?
Fine, sir. Alhamdulillah. What about you?
I'm very well, thank you. Could you please state your full name for me?
Yes, sir. My name is Hafiz Tayyab Khan.
Alright, and your date of birth is?
My date of birth is 6th of October
1995. 6th of October 1995, correct. And what course have you applied to study with us?
I applied for MSc in Project Management.
Alright, please push your passport up on the screen where I can see it.
Right, sir.
A little closer, please. Can you raise it a little?
Yes, sir.
Yes, and now closer. Thank you.
Nice.
So, alright. Okay. Alright, so perfect. So this is your credibility interview. Thank you for joining me. And we will be recording this session. The recording for this interview will be retained by the university for a period of 6 years. Okay.
Right.
So then you tell me about yourself. Where do you live?
I live in Pakistan, in a city of Peshawar.
Peshawar, okay. And when did you last graduate? What degree was it? And what year? What university was it?
I am graduate in 2019. My degree is a BBA in accounting and finance. And the university is City University.
Yes. 2019 and university,
yeah.
City University. What was your GPA?
My GPA is 2.93.
2.93.
Right.
Okay. And do you have are you aware of how much the project management degree is going to cost you?
Yes, sir. The total fee is MSc in Project Management is £15,100.
Okay. Alright. So who will sponsor this amount for you?
My mother will support me. We have our family business also of interior designing, which have a good income and every month.
Okay. So once you graduated, what have you been doing after that?
I was doing a job in a construction company as accountant, and then I realized that I want to enhance my knowledge in this field also, because nowadays most of the industries and companies want to hire multitasking people. As I have already an accounting skill, that's why I want to enhance my skills and my knowledge in project management also.
Your job role was specifically about accounting. You were an accountant.
Yes, sir. I am an accountant.
Okay. Alright. I'll have to pause the recording for a minute, okay?
Right, sir. Yes,
Have you traveled abroad before?
No, sir. It's my first time.
Any visa refusals?
No, sir. It's first time I applied for.
Okay. And do you have any close family members or blood relatives in the UK?
No, sir.
Okay. Okay. And do you have any intentions of staying in the UK?
No, sir. Once I complete my degree, I will definitely come back to my home country.
Okay. So, after this accounting and finance degree, why do you want to pursue project management?
Because nowadays, project management involves in the planning of organization of a company resources to move a specific task, event or duty towards the completion. It can involve one-time project, ongoing activity and resources managed include personnel, finances, technology and intellectual property. And after the completion of this course, I will have the tools which I need to contribute and effectiveness of an organization to achieve their goals. That's why.
Alright. So how did you end up choosing University of Portsmouth?
Because the project Portsmouth University is a multidisciplinary university offering practical courses at undergraduate and postgraduate level across the five faculties. And the university ranking is 72 in according to Times University Guide 2021. And the Portsmouth University is on 66 according to University Guide 2021. And the University of Portsmouth is awarded gold in teaching excellence frameworks. That's why.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Alright. And did you ever consider other countries like Australia, US or Canada for your studies? Why did you want to go to the UK?
Yes, I have considered two other countries, USA and Canada. The USA living cost is higher as compared to UK. And the university offering 2-year master program. And in Canada, the university is also offering 2-year master program, but in the UK there is a 1-year master program. That's why I select UK.
Okay, and do you know anything about the course content of this degree?
Yes, I have searched on a website of Portsmouth. Of my course, I have 5 modules. Number 1 is budget management and commercial management. Number 2 is people management and risk management. Number 3 is project environment and planning. Number 4 is project investigation and system method. And number 5 is dissertation or project.
Do you know the guardian ranking of the university?
Guardian ranking of the university?
Ranking, not ranking.
Okay. The university ranking is 21st in the UK, according to University Guardian University Guide 2020.
And what kind of a city do you think Portsmouth is? What kind of a place it is?
It's a very good place for international student. They have very famous places like Seaside, Portsmouth Museum, community clubs, shopping malls, theatres. That's
okay. What do you like to do in your spare time?
I will spend my spare time to see different places of this city, like Portsmouth Museum, theatres, shopping malls. Yes,
I'm asking you right now. I didn't ask you about the future. I asked you, what do you do in your spare time?
I play football and badminton. Yes, in Pakistan. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Why are you wanting to pursue a foreign degree? How will it help you?
Because in Pakistan, most of the industries want to hire multitasking people, and they prefer international graduates over local graduates. And once I get my degree from the UK universities, I will share my international exposure with company and co-workers itself. And this course will obviously help me because of education and experience which I am going to gain through this university.
Do you think it will help you? Studying abroad will really help you?
Yes, sir.
What kind of a job do you want?
I want in Pakistan, there is many projects which are working, like CPAC or Basha Dam, and they want to hire a project manager and multitasking people. I have already finance skills, and I want to enhance my knowledge in project management also. So
if I give you the opportunity to work anywhere, if I can help you, if I can guarantee you a job,
yes,
in any company in Pakistan, yes, of your choice, what company would you choose?
I will prefer the government job. Yes.
Why so?
Because we prefer government job because I work with the government employees and no, sir.
How do you deal with criticism?
Yes, sir.
How do you deal with criticism?
No, sir, I don't have.
Do you know what criticism is?
In Urdu?
Generally, what does criticism mean? We're speaking in English, we can't speak in Urdu.
Yes, sir.
But do you know what criticism is?
Take place of other person.
Why do you think so many Pakistani students are opting for foreign education these days? What's behind this? What's the reason?
Because the Pakistani education system is not updated. They follow theoretical based education system for which student fails to learn new skills. That's why.
So if you are in charge of the education system, if you become education minister of Pakistan tomorrow, what do you want to change? How will you improve the system?
I will work on education system with practical implication, research-based education system, and on a practical implication, which we learn, we will apply it in daily routine or in daily life.
Okay.
Yes.
Tell me one strength and one weakness of yours.
One strength and one weakness. My weakness is weakness.
Or anything you want to improve, something that you want to improve about yourself, tell me.
I want to improve in my education and my experience. But simple.
And what about other options you had in the UK? Why did you choose another university?
I have two other universities. One is University of Liverpool and the other is University of Coventry. But the University of Liverpool is tuition fee is quite expensive as compared to University of Portsmouth. The tuition.
Where do you plan to live when you go to Portsmouth?
I will prefer the university accommodation. Yes. I search.
Do you know how much it can cost you?
Yes, sir. I search on university website. The university accommodation is beds and there are different halls, but I feel beds and hall is good for me because they charge £99 to £100 per week.
Stay in touch with your agent for further updates on your application.
Okay.
As I mentioned, this recording will be retained by the university for a period of 6 years. Alright?
Right, sir.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you. Very good, sir. Okay. I love it.